So what we'll see then is the effect of a bullet on a human skull. We won't necessarily see that back and to the left reaction that you see in the film.
And if we'd have done anything to alter the action of the neck, made it in a semi-relaxed state, we may have introduced even more variables. And really, we want to be looking at what happens to this head when it's impacted by a bullet.